हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू साइंस संस्कार ऑनलाइन क्लासरूम। वेलकम टू अनदर सेशन ऑफ अवर फ्री ऑनलाइन कोर्स ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स फॉर क्लास 8। इन टुडे इन दिस पर्टिकुलर सेशन और इन टुडे सेशन आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट रेशनल नंबर। बट फर्स्ट लेट्स टेक ए ओवरव्यू ऑफ आवर टुडेज लेशन। नाउ यू ऑल कैन सी ऑन स्क्रीन बिहाइंड मी डेट फॉर आवर फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज कम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी अंडर एडिशन, नेक्स्ट इज कम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी अंडर सब्ट्रैक्शन, नेक्स्ट वन इज कम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी अंडर मल्टीप्लीकेशन, नेक्स्ट इज कम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी अंडर डिविजन, द लास्ट कॉन्सेप्ट इज होमवर्क फॉर यू ऑल। सो ए लॉट टू नो, ए लॉट टू डिस्कस, लेट्स बिगन टू डेज सेशन। द फर्स्ट इज कम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी। यू ऑल नो अबाउट द ऑपरेशन, द बेसिक ऑपरेशन आर addition and multiplication and other two are subtraction and division. So the operations, the mathematical operations here are, first one is addition. We have to check the commutative property for it. So first the numbers, what is here, minus 2 upon 3 plus 5 upon 7 equal 1 upon 21. You can take LCM of it. 3 and 7, what the LCM of it Arbaaz? It will be 21. Then what we get, 3 will be divided by 21, we get how many? We get 7, then minus 7 plus, and here will be 3. So when we are solving it, finally we getting this answer. And when we are solving this with this equation, we again getting the same answer. So what will be happen here? You all can see what will be happen here. If we are doing A plus B or we are doing B plus A, the final answer will be same in the both cases. It means the both values are equal. As the both values are equal, we can write that, or in general that A plus B equal B plus A. And we now write down a remark that we said that addition is commutative for rational number. I think you all get the first point. Move on the second. Second one is for subtraction. Now same property, and we have to check is the subtraction is applicable for it or not. What we first do, first you all can see on the screen that the first is 2 upon 3 minus 5 upon 4, and next is 5 upon 4 minus 2 upon 3. In the first case we are getting minus 1 upon 4, and in the second we are getting 1 upon 4. By 1 upon 4, first we are taking the LCM, the LCM will be 12, and then we are solving it, and then we are getting minus 3 upon 12, and when we solving minus 1 upon 4. You all get it, you all know about the LCMs. So what will be happening here, when we are solving them, then the both values are equal, but there is a change in the sign of them. Due to this, what will be happen? Due to this, we can write it A minus B is not equal to B minus A. Due to this, what we can say in the remark, we said that subtraction isn't commutative for rational number. I think you get the point. Move on the next. Yes or no, Zulfan? Yes. Okay, then move. Next is multiplication. What is about the multiplication? Tell me, Ruksar, what about the multiplication? Yes, Zainab. What about the multiplication? Yes, the same property. A multiply B equal B multiply A. We are checking it. Minus 7 into 6 equal to minus 42. And 3 into 5 equal to 15. I think you got it, Hemraj. And next is 6 multiply minus 7 equal to minus 42, and 5 multiply 3 equal to 15. I think you get it also, Manish. So what are we getting? Both values are equal. Yes or no, Arbaaz? Both values are equal. Then, so we can write for any two rational number A and B, A into B equal to B minus A. Oh, sorry, A into B equal to B multiply A. I think you all get these things. What about you, Mai? You understand it or not? And you, Ruksar, yes or no? Yes, very good. Now, what is the remark for it? Tell me, Rahul, what is the remark for it? Tell me, why are you still quiet? Tell me. Yeah, Siti, you are right. We said that multiplication is commutative for rational number. You are right. Now, next question for Vishal. Now, you all can see this. There is a division here. What we have to solve the question here. Now the first one is minus 5 upon 4 divided by 3 upon 7 equal to minus 35 by 12. You all know how we solve it. the division will be reciprocal and it will be in the multiply. In the second will the same process will fold. The all answer will be same, but only one change, there will be a reciprocal of it. Here it will be minus 35 upon 12, and in the second case it will be 12 upon minus 35. Due to this, these both values are not equal. So what we can write? A divide B not equal to B divide A. We said that division isn't commutative for rational numbers. I think you all get it. Yes or no, class? If yes, then there are questions for you all. There are four questions what you have to show. You have to verify the commutative property for these. You already know about it, or you also done the previous in the previous session. There is the same type of homework for closure property. You solved it very well. I think you all know about it. So what you have to do after completing this, the first we take these four questions. The first question is you have to verify the commutative property for rational number over addition. In the second, you have to verify the commutative property of rational number over subtraction. Next, you have to verify it for multiplication. In the next, you have to verify it for division. Same case, there will be A and B, and you have to put these values in the general formula, and after it you get the solution. Now what you have to do, first you have to complete your homework. After it, you can submit your homework by online school platform. You all know there is a separate section for it. There is a section of upload assignment. You can click on it and then you can upload your homework there, or you can submit their homework there. Your homework will be sent to the pick of your homework will be sent to corresponding class teacher. And if you are on the or if you are not registered on the online class platform, what you have to do, you have to just do your homework, and after it you have to click the pics of your homework, and you can send it to us with the help of WhatsApp number. You all know the official WhatsApp number of our school. Now I think this is enough for today. Okay, God bless you all.